So guys, my name is Reaper and we're doing battle in the Big Keep. Long last we meet again on the battlefield, I dare say we shall come to enjoy our tussles as much as I. This is a Hildebrand one. Oh yeah. I believe we're all fighting the birdie guy. You know, this thing. Ow, don't hit me. Oh yes, this one you turn into a chicken if I believe right. Well, that one down there is tiny. I wonder what a Lalafell would look like being even smaller than they actually are. You know, small enough as it is. Oh no, I'm slowed. Oh. He's running off. Get close. Me run away? Ha ha ha. I was seeking a more appropriate spot. Now we fight like men and ladies. Yes, he's all inclusive here. Now we fight like men and ladies. He's bigger and has more weapons. Gilgamesh. Right, and since this place is sealed off, I'm gonna have to teleport inside, aren't I? I'm not the only one. And now I've got some dragon heads. This seems like a good enough space. It's safe. Right, so let's get on out. Throw a 9. Side. Seems like a nice safe space and move a little bit more. Ow. Oh no. We only have the tanks. I'm saying heads to, you know, watch them. I mean, they could do this. But one of them is chained. Champ just noticed the guy's name is Garlic Days. Oh, and he's the only one alive. I think he's just, you know, wiping. There we are. We'll come back and we'll redo this, you know? I'd love to know what the hell killed everyone. Perhaps we need to deal with the dragon's heads. Those chains. Right, I'm gonna go and deal with one of these dragon heads. They've got a lot of health on them. Give it that. Oh, this one's after my behind. Yo guys, do what I do. And, you know, go after one. Might find it's very, very useful. I think the guys have worked out what I've just done. Now we only have Gilgamesh to deal with. Alright, we can iron chain someone else. Yep. There you go. Give myself an extra little boost of damage. Go here. And then move to there. Right, we need to go outward. This is a indoorsy, so back up a little bit. And then back inside. Use that to enchain someone else. And he's down. To think that my full complacent of arms would avail me naught. No more hijinks from Gilgamesh. You have my word. The Treaty Blade too, I shall return, just as soon as I remember where I hid it. Anyway, I yield to your umpelopsy. Ah, oh, I'm smiling. I'm happy with this. Heidler? Guys, if you like that video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay safe, explore Eorzea, and peace out.